Hello folks, welcome back to more BioShock 2. So a barrel. That's a big mistake. Come around trying to beat him with range, okay. 265. Head over here. It's indicating.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Alright. Something I need. Some sardines, take some aspirin. Is there anything else I can grab? Safe. It's not. Alright. Now. Luckily there's some fill, so we can do that.
Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Persuade her? Okay. There we go. Yeah. Cool. Baby snatcher. Welcome to the Circus of Value. That was El Bandito. Never mind. Amigo. The dollar bills. Just. Got Kool-Aid in it. Gift from Lamb.
I know it's wrong to feel so fine right now, but I can't seem to quit this grin. Dr. Lamb came to tell me that Ryan's finally gonna lock her up. It's gonna gut the believers, and I should feel the same. But Sophia remembered that I was barren, and she asked me to take care of her baby while she's gone. Baby Eleanor Lamb, gorgeous, clever little girl. I have a child now, and it's gonna put the whole world all right.
I kind of feel bad for her. Got a kid and take care of another kid. Got a lot of Eve here. Start using some of these shotgun ammo because we Alright. We're set. Thing up here. It's present. Rivets. First aid. Don't need right now. Dark. Sit down. My case now.
Snatchers headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
I'm supposed to go over here, I think. Yeah, crush. Oh. I saw you. Can't hide from me. Tag him. Good news, fruit. See a great station. Ah. How's it hanging? What the hell are these? Intense.
hood shouldn't give me such a lift, monster. But I'm not as clean on the inside as the doctor. I'll take my joy where I can.
Alright. Oh, I need a shotgun. Good job.
I hear a creaking of the floor. Save you, filthy cur. Own up to your...
You didn't see anything. This is freezing drill. Leave your foes out in cold with freezing drill. Prophet coming, prophet going.
Now, I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Prophet coming, prophet going. Old Andy rambles on about the great change. I got people shelling out to pull it for me.
Interesting position there.
Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
We are family. We are family. Fire at those canisters in the way. Where has Harry gone?
Another day waiting for Harry to come home. I told him not to speak up against Mr. Ryan's policies, and now he's missing. Just never came home. I went by the bookstore, and all his books are gone too. I don't know what to do. Now I have to deal with that awful Sinclair just to have a roof over my head.
Welcome to the Circus of Value. Me, Circus of Value. Butterfly collection. Butterfly.
The blue morpho bounces off the glass as I watch. I fold these paper effigies as secret badges for the faithful. The morpho caterpillar doesn't spin a cocoon. It just grows armor on the inside before the change. It is us. To wear a butterfly is to support Dr. Lamb and the family. Before long, Rapture will split wide and take wing. Imago is coming.
Imago.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, She's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Consideration.
Time to pick Sophia's brain a bit. Hiding. I know this estate like the back.
I inherited all of it.
Oh, sorry.
Snap.
And that's 100. What a snap. Give Sinclair a few bucks for a load of vials and needles, then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
Opens.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Where you say? King Zerber. Get more bang for your research buzz with King Zerber. Carry your analysis further than you ever thought possible. Failing lamb.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name, Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Oh, looks a little suspicious there. Much easier. Silly me. Who's in that window? It's you.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried, but baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down, broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby Snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
So, you can kill her or spare her.
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do. Come on!
Well then. Alright. So I'm gonna take this key. And
what are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do. Come on!
I ain't gonna kill you.
To hell with you, then. Go on.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
Wish you could say the same as the others.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that.
Maybe I'm Jack. Skies of Big Daddy. I'm gonna go ahead and save it in just in case it freezes up again.
I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
Busted. Yeah.
These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Appreciate it. I got two. Cool. I got two. I guess we'll... That's his testament now. Kill those? Good job. Anything else in there? It's not. Don't want me to go over here. On the meat. Yeah. come out. Now it's gonna come out. No? Okay. Go. What was it? I need to, upgrade that for sure.
Throw up.
Now we need to save that. Boing. What else can we get? Mr. Nutrition. Oh, we can't get any more of those. Okay.
Stun enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
One of my cousins there. Yeah, we know that.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
I'll be doing the... I answer the questions for Lamb. Alright, I guess that's that. Double check everything. That's it. Let's cover everything here. I mean, these things get confusing. There, you think you don't discover them. Yeah, I think we all discovered.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt. But I am not so easy a mark.
Head back to the train station, sport. Just take that override key and slot it into the control box in the ticket booth there. That'll open the gates.
All right. Have that train out of Pomper's Drop.
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
I want you to pull the whistle. I want you to pull my whistle. You can pull my whistle anytime, baby. Siren Alley. Work at the palace, yabby dabby dooby.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her garden.
Oh, crap.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Alrighty then. Three little sisters to deal with. Okay, well that was a fun episode there. Got the game frozen. Had to go all the way back and go back and get the key and all that stuff. So, but hope y'all enjoy this episode. As always, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, see more of my videos. And I'll see you next time with some more BioShock 2. Song, everybody.